My plan for today is to drive to Musik Produktiv. It's one of the bigger music stores here in the north of Germany in the city called Ibbenbüren. And my plan is to go there because on this weekend, today is Saturday, they have like a music exhibition kind of thing going on. And I am having a signing session for Synergy Amps, my new amp company.
Oh.
So I'm driving there, writing my name a couple of times, and then I go back, no. Yeah, and I'm not sure, shall I do a vlog about the whole thing? Yes, no, what do you say?
Oh.
Well, probably if you see this video, if I decided to upload this video, then I did a vlog.
Oh.
Shower.
Better.
I just left home. It's about an hour drive. And here's Jen's musical recommendations. Some friends of mine, they have a band and they're called Eskimo Callboy. And they were nice enough to send me a box with their latest album. It's called Rehab. And guys, I think they rock. And this is my favorite track, it's called Hurricane!
My GPS says I'm right. I'm not sure though. Now? Huh. I see the headlines. Evanescence guitar player lost in the woods. They say my hotel is close. Here's nothing.
I just arrived at the hotel. We have these birds in Germany. I don't know the English translation for them. I don't know what's their name. I'll look it up. I'll put it here. I put a bird here. But definitely these birds, they're not the smartest. And we have a lot of them here. I think I bumped into 6 of them. And when you're lucky enough to meet one of the smarter ones, they will leave. But unfortunately, most of them, they're just like sitting in the middle of the street. And as soon as they see the car, they go like, the smarter ones, oh, there is a car, I have to go, and then they leave and they look ridiculously funny. But if you're not lucky to meet one of the smarter ones, they would just like sit on the fucking street. And just like sit there and you would have to stop. You're like, bird, move away, you're sitting in the middle of the street. Ah, not the smartest. Oh, and the really dumb ones, they sit next to the street and they see the car and they go like, oh, there is a car, and then they would start crossing as soon as you come close. It's just ridiculously stupid birds. Funny enough, my friends just happened to be here. Coffee!
Let's drink some coffee and have some cake.
Hello? Did we park at the end of the world? This is like the end of the world, like the end. We have to walk like so much now. It's cold. Ah, look, my friends are here. And just when I thought I was like, I'm killed, help.
I was here before.
Hi, Stefan. Hello. We're here at the Synergy Boutique Amp booth. And look what they did.
Hello.
How do you like this event? You like it good?
I like it.
Like it?
I like it.
I would love to come see you play, but I can't because I have to write my name.
Okay, so we do what we do, and you do what you do.
Yes.
And then we come together sometime.
Later.
Later.
Cool.
Yes.
Look who I found. I can't believe we finally meet.
Since March we have been trying, right?
I think so. And we've always been like on Instagram and texting and chatting, but never met in person. And today here we are together. Okay, a lot of work was done. I finished writing my name, and now it's time. Oh yeah, you're in Germany.
You're already wasted, Jan. Don't lie. All right, got some more songs for you guys.
You'll end up in
my vlog.
My vlog.
Better land it up in your butt.
Why did you just say that?
Alright.
You're gonna end up in my vlog. Smile. Smile. Smile.
Damn it, you got me.
Back to the hotel. It's super early actually, but I felt like I need a hot shower first and then I'll decide how the rest of my evening will look like. Oh, this is nice. Look at nice. Where do I have to go? Hello. Okay, this is me. Isn't this the cutest little, what's that thing called in English? To patch. You know, when somebody's not nice, you go like, puff. Flower. I'm back in my room. And all of my colleagues who play exhibitions and music fairs and trade shows and shit like that, they will understand how I feel right now because your feet are killing you. You're standing and walking the entire day. Your voice is tired, you're talking the whole day. Not complaining, but that's just how you feel after a day. And then you get to your room and there's the one thing you should not do, which is lay down in bed. Because as soon as you lay down in bed, it's like there's almost nothing that will get you out of that bed again. And there's a party going on tonight at Musik Produktiv, where I am supposed to be. But right now, guys, I don't see that. I want to stay in this lovely bed and just, I look tired. Look at this beautiful picture. Beautiful. Funny story, when I wanted to check into the hotel earlier today, the lady at the front desk, she was like, oh, I'm sorry, your room is not ready yet. Mr. Paulie hasn't checked out yet. And I said, huh, Mr. Henning Paulie? So I asked Henning, I shoot him a text, and I was like, are you at the Musik Produktiv event? And he replied, well, I'm back home already. And I said, well, have you checked out? And he was like, well, I left this morning and I paid and everything. And I'm like, huh. Apparently I can't check in because the room is not ready because you haven't checked out yet. And also, he left the bed like this. Really, Henning?
That's not true. I totally made the bed. I left, it was like 8:27 something-ish. And I made the bed because, I mean, come on. For the gin, you know, you leave the room nice.
I decided to skip the party and just stay at the hotel and have a nice bowl of soup. And then go to bed early, and I'd rather go back to the trade show tomorrow morning to say bye-bye to everybody, but right now my feet are killing me. What am I supposed to sleep like that? No, I do. And see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. All right, folks, day number two. Actually, it's not day number two. It's just a morning of saying goodbye. So I'm gonna go back now. Quickly say bye-bye to everybody because I missed the party last night because I've been a party pooper. I've been an old lame fart. I stayed in, I ate a soup, and I went to bed. Rock and roll, y'all. So let's go. Let's do this. Remember how I tried to close the shades last night? This is how you do it. This is how we do it. Become an elevator goes in the next life. Lobby. Come on, fucker. Look what a nice hotel it is. And look at the weather. Clear blue skies. And the first thing in the morning I see is this.
What the heck?
It's still quiet, nobody's here.
Tustin is here.
In the morning, really? Which is your favorite?
Oh.
Good morning, Mr. Ibanez. Tell me, what is your favorite guitar here?
The baby blue.
Really?
Yeah. Seafoam blue, actually, it's called, but yeah.
And you call it baby blue?
Yeah, baby blue, because it's baby blue.
But seafoam. There is a gem seafoam, and that's more greenish. That's not that color.
No.
It's not the same.
No. I don't know why it's called that way, but actually I love that.
But it's a nice.
Some kind of it's a nice, but it's some kind of weird.
My stop at Musik Prototyp was very, very fast. And I literally just ran through the whole thing to say bye-bye to everybody. And I said bye-bye to my Ibanez guys, and my Line 6 guys, and the Dario guys, and my Synergy guys. It was a pleasure to see you all, and I hope you still have a beautiful Sunday. Well, that doesn't make sense if I say that now, because anyway, my life is all about efficiency. So I decided to go to another meeting with a friend before I go home to talk through some things. I am already here at Connie's Diner. And I'm hungry because I haven't eaten anything today. So let's see what they got. Look at this beautiful weather. Blue sky, sunshine. Wow, somebody's celebrating Halloween. Hello. Here we go. I am waiting for my burger with my friends here. You're illuminated. Look at you. Whoa! He's the man who invented this together with me. And I remember that I was very impressed because I gave him a tiny little drawing that I did in a hotel. We met at Guitar Summit. And he came over to me and he was like, hey, listen, would you be interested? And I said, yeah, okay. And the next day, I presented a little idea, which turned out to be this. And I am still fascinated how my drawing looked exactly like this. And he reproduced it. So now we're meeting up here with a lot of new goodies, 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 goodies. And a lot of you guys have asked me for you know, like chains or something, like not only for girls, but also for guys. Are we doing something for guys now, too?
I think so. We have to. We will.
Now we're talking. So you guys, please, in the comment section, let us know what you want. Are you a fan of, like, more like silver? Look at this. It's Axis. It's the band of my where my friends play. And Diggy. I think Diggy is already in this video because he was at the Musik Produktiv Messe yesterday with us. Or are you more like a leathery kind of person? Or would you rather like to have... Ooh, this is nice.
Shiny, look at this. Shiny, bling bling.
Like a shiny little... It's nice.
Stick pin.
Stick pins.
Maybe.
Or would you rather like these, like kind of... texture and black stones. So whatever it is you want to have, let us know. Go to rockies.eu.
Yeah.
And Rockys is spelled ROCKYS.EU. Go there, take a look around. You can also buy, they can, right? They can buy my little guitar.
Yes. That's good.
Yeah. And then soon enough, you will be able to buy new stuff. But can I show this?
Yeah, of course.
Look at this. Oh, it's not focusing. But it looks nice. And this could be another opportunity for, like, I don't know, earrings, or you can wear it on your necklace, or... So we're just talking and hopefully coming up with great ideas. Oh, I think we already came up with great ideas.
We have some, yeah.
Hey, stay patient and the news are coming soon. Bye.
Understood.